seriously speaking, you may be sincerely wrong. It begins with the story of somebody taking some medicine. They are just sure, they're sincere of the fact that it is the right medicine for them, but lo and behold, on the bottle, there is this skull and crossbones, which is a symbol of poison. The person is sincere in taking it, but what they're taking will kill them. So many people are sincere about their religiosity. They're sincere about their morality. They think it's the right, well, let me use the word, the right medicine for their sin-sick soul, but it's not. The right medicine for getting the sickness of sin off our soul is Jesus Christ and the shed blood of Calvary. Here's a great, simple, clear tool in giving out the gospel. Seriously speaking, you may be sincerely wrong.